it's no use. My City, My Home is a transformational program that starts in Mathare North. It's something that we want to spread all over Nairobi, the country, because it's something that we saw was important. We want a clean home. We want especially the youth to take charge, and we also ask the community to take part in it.
The essence of this cleanup is to ensure that everyone in Mathare North, and especially Nairobi, takes up the responsibility to ensure that our communities are clean and secure.
Na nataka tu ku emphasize the fact that something good can come from Mathare North. Ama wana Mathare mnasemaje? Mnasemaje? To make bring up a very good crop of young people, great people, great musicians, and that's why we felt we need to start from home.
Lazima ianze na wewe, ikuje kwa kwangu, ikuje kwa kila mtu.
The most important activity that we as Nairobians, siyote, have to do to keep our city clean, to get our city to where it needs to be.
Youth-led initiative, and it was very exciting to see on February 14th the number of women who came out and the number of youth who came out. And so it's not just about a clean environment to us, it's about mentorship, it's about ownership, it's about responsibility, because we understand the magnitude of the garbage and the filth in this community, but we also understand that it's going to take the community working with us. So we may be young, maybe stubborn and ambitious, but we believe that it's something that can come to pass. This initiative is completely different, and why do I say that? It's because when we began the planning stages, we involved the community. We didn't come in and say to them, this is what you need to do and this is how it needs to be done. First we came in and we asked questions. We asked, are you happy with what you see around you? Are you proud of your environment? Your children are getting sick, you're sick. What can we do? And so we asked the different organizations, from youth groups to garbage collectors to just the elders and women, and we asked, what can we do to help you? How can we work together? So it's not a project that's by us. It's not a project only for us. It's a project for Mathare North and with Mathare North. And that's the difference.
The project was created basically to create awareness and create youth involvement and community involvement. We are done with the first phase of the project, that was the cleanup of Mathare North, where we involved the county government, the community, schools, and all organizations working in the areas of youth empowerment and environment. The event, which was held on 14th February, saw a lot of involvement with the community here in Mathare North, and of course the urban slums of Nairobi. And we are working on issues of dustbin project, which should be able to minimize waste in terms of, should be able to gauge and manage waste, in this community, manage in terms of also create jobs in the community. The dustbin project will be able to create jobs for over 200 young people. On a daily basis, we'll be having 8 young people taking part in the running of the dustbin and recycling plant, which is interconnected with the whole cleanup project, but also to beautify the community.